Hello everybody. Today, unlisted from Germany. It's a 250 ml. The usual skull on each panel, and then embossing in the middle panel, three sides embossed in the back. Very common for the Germans. Like I said, I've never seen one of these before, besides this one. It's not recorded in the Kuhn book that I know of. It's a really nice shape. Got this one from Germany also. Very nice, very clean. And I'm gonna have to see about having it recorded. Maybe I'll do that soon. Yeah. If you like it, peace out.